We're ready to go here, and it appears that Brie Bella going to start things off for her team.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
Oh, yeah, nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Back into the ring now.
Let's talk about Brie Bella for a moment.
She's banged up a little. How do you expect that to affect her performance here?
Brie Bella has been one half preparing her entire life, which probably makes her one of the most well-equipped divas on the entire roster to compete in tag team competition.
When I see Brie Bella and her twin sister Nikki, I think, way to go, God. I mean, this total diva has amazing body control, flexibility, agility, and power. Naomi is tough. In 2014, she wrestled with one eye after she suffered a fractured eye socket.
Frankensteiner.
Poor Diva's face.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
It looks like her back is in bad shape. Here goes Nikki Bella.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Are you watching this, King? Nikki just a force in that ring. Boy, do I just love this. I got the best seat in the house.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Nikki Bella stumbling some here. Her and her partner make it a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Michael, let me tell you this. She's as motivated as they come to win this thing here tonight.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet. Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Inside the ring again. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Oh, no. Here again, Tamina getting it done.
Slam. What power, what?
Tamina makes the cover.
One, two.
Hey, what a move! And I think, yes! She's going for it! She's got it! The rock attack! Oh, man!
Into the cover goes Nikki. Brie Bella gets the tag.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Tamina.
An incredible dancer and competitor, a total diva. But let's be very clear, Naomi's an athlete. Naomi executes attacks that no one, regardless of gender, can perform.
Naomi looking for the pin. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Hey, from the top rope.
And Naomi Tammy manages to reverse out of that one.
And it's Brie Bella executing the reversal.
Naomi connecting there with a good shot.
No!
And now looking to put her away. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Whoa, nice move there by Brie Bella. Oh, look at Brie Bella go here, Cole. Watch, oh! Oh,
paying homage to her husband, Daniel Bryan. She's starting to sweat a bit. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yes, Lord! Better tap.
Brie Bella is conjuring up some good momentum here. Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Stay down. Stay down.
One, two, three.
And Naomi picks up the win.
Here are your winners, Naomi and Tamina, the Bad Girls.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house.
Frankly, Brie Bella has too much talent to be losing like that. And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.